And a memorial to Karl Marx has been vandalised in a North London cemetery. The Grade 1 listed tomb was repeatedly struck with a hammer over the weekend. The charity which runs Highgate Cemetery said it was a deliberate attack on his memory. No one has been arrested.